kangaroo was a woman before she's a location. In one day, in 1790, there was a group of British colonists just off the coast of Kirribilli, and they hauled in over 4,000 fish. And in Sydney, Eora fisherwomen, they were in charge of these waterways. They provided for family and for community. And in that way, we're giving back one of those 4,000 fish that never should have been taken.
And to remember Bangaroo, how special she was, a leader back in the day. We can't let those memories go. You know, we've got to keep them carrying on for our little ones. They've got to know those stories too.
And I think that if we are able to reflect and learn lessons from the past and bring them forward into our sort of future, that's a really important thing.
This project is an opportunity to find out about the importance of fishing and community and culture for artists like Phyllis Stewart and for Stephen Russell.
You know, it's an honour, and to see the Ngawi now in place, it's just brilliant. You know, I'm just proud to be Aboriginal.
I can just imagine how beautiful it was here, with the women and the Ngawis. Just looking at them, imagining that, to me, is beautiful.